at the Ferguson Showroom. We are with Chef Danny Chu with Rung Fire. And today we're making shrimp, kahuku shrimp bao.
Correct.
Right? Okay, so we've already made the onion.
The pickles.
The pickled onion. And now we're going to work on the shrimp. So what's the first step?
All right, let's make the shrimp batter for now. And so here we have is a little bit of water. And we're going to add some cornstarch to it.
Okay. Great.
All right. And next we have sesame oil. Up there.
I notice professional chefs never measure anything. They just they go by how it looks.
Yeah. So afterwards, we have sashimi spice. And sashimi is a 7th spice. It's a Japanese spice. And it has sesame, black and white. You have orange peel, a little bit hemp seed in there, so a little bit chili paste.
So what we're making, it's not one of the new items. This is something that's been on and that people, it's popular, right?
Yeah.
People love.
Okay. It's one of our signature dishes and we sell a lot of it.
Okay. Great. How long have you been with Rung Fire?
It's my third year.
Your third year?
Yeah. Okay. So, and we're changing our menu right now. And
Rung Fire is such a great place. You know, I think I went to a birthday party there not too long ago. Mm-hmm. And when you go, I mean, when you think of Hawaii, especially for visitors, that is like the most beautiful place to visit. It's, you've got the beach right there. The indoor-outdoor feel.
Oh, yeah.
It's great. I also really love, they have that private cabana,
yeah,
right?
It's very nice. And then you can rent them. If you're not staying with a hotel, you can actually rent it through Rung Fire.
Yes.
And they're very awesome to stay in.
Yeah, they are. People may not realize that, but we've had girl parties there. It's perfect.
Oh,
it's so nice. And then you mentioned you're starting on Thursdays now. You have DJ Tina.
Yeah, DJ Tina T, and she spins on Thursday.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right. Great. Oh, that smells good.
All right, so some little shrimp.
So once you put the shrimp in, how long do you let it marinate for?
Actually, you can go straight away already.
Oh.
But we'll give it just a little bit, it's fine. And let it catch all the flavor. The funny thing is, once this thing is marinated, when you fry them, it actually tastes like Pringles.
Pringles?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It reminds me of Pringles. I don't know
Pringles.
Why. Yeah.
All right. Well, we're going to start frying this up.
All right.
And then in our last segment, we're going to go ahead and put everything together.
Correct.
Sounds good?
All right. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.